house is a dump. What an amazing view.
Oh. Well, we won't need that.
No, we're not on the grid. There's a generator.
Anything?
No.
Oh, you poor things. There you go.
I left plenty of fuel for the generator.
Good.
You were right, Scott. This place is incredible.
Yeah.
I don't feel anything.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Liam. Liam!
What?
You're gonna have to rig up some sort of kill switch for the generator.
Why?
I'm picking up its magnetic field.
Yeah, right. It's gonna finish this bit.
Yeah, okay.
You couldn't do it.
Good move on taking the table, Scott. You know how I love to eat standing up.
What are you complaining about? These flight cases make a perfectly good dining table.
Spot the bachelor.
Yeah, well, at least now we have a proper control center. I'm sick and tired of working hunched up over a coffee table.
Hey, you're not eating those?
No. Mm. So, it was around dinner time that they took off, right?
Yeah, left all their stuff. Didn't even pack anything for the baby.
Well, of course they didn't. They probably figured it would make their claim more credible. What? Look, Holly, in my experience, most of these situations turn out to be benign. It's either noisy pipes, house subsidence, forgetting to take medication.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, some people like to keep an open mind.
Oh, I have an open mind. So long as it's scientific data we're collecting.
Hey, Holly, want to come see something really cool?
Yeah, all right.
Our sensors captured this at our last investigation.
All right, Scott. How's your science explain that one?
I don't know.
Under the bridge, around the lake, between the rocks, through the woods, up Spook Hill.
Down Spook Hill, through the woods, between the rocks, around the lake, under the bridge, over the wall, up the tree.
Okay, so have fun, I guess.
Okay.
Don't forget to eat and sleep, okay? Good night.
Okay, good night to you too, darling. Give him a kiss for me. I'll ring you in the morning, okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Morning, Holly. You want to come and have a look at this? Something tripped our motion camera in the hallway at 3 a.m. this morning. What do you think?
I don't know.
Weird.
Yeah, there's a small gap. I can feel the air on my face.
Nothing. There's nothing.
It's right there.
The camera wouldn't trace a breeze or a temperature change. It won't even react unless something passes through all three beams on the sensor.
Just here. Right in front of you.
I've got it. Keep your pants on.
Are you recording?
Yeah, recording now. ID. Okay, so this is the front bedroom. I'm Liam Andrews, here with Holly Matthews and Scott Cameron. Okay, Holly?
Is there anybody else here with us? If there's anybody else here with us, can you give us a sign? I'm not getting anything from this room. Should we have a look at another one?
Yeah, sure.
Is there anyone else here with us? If there is anyone else here, you don't have to fear us. We just want to understand you.
It doesn't matter. Early days.
Liam?
Yeah?
What's the formula for particle displacement in a standing wave?
It's equal to 1 over acoustic impedance, depending on the parameter. I can't remember. Just Google particle displacement.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
What are you nerds talking about?
Oh, Scott's latest obsession.
It is not an obsession. It's a theory.
What kind of theory?
If spirit entities exist, Holly, they have to be made of matter. Otherwise, you couldn't see them. Now, we know that low-frequency sound waves can displace matter. So, theoretically, by using infrasound waves, we could break down their particle structure.
Right. Yeah. Sorry I asked.
Scott wants to be a Ghostbuster.
They were trapping them, which is absurd. You'd have more luck trapping helium in a birdcage.
Everyone okay?
3 a.m.
On the minute.
Yeah. Something feels different.
Did you leave the door open?
No, I didn't. No, so far there's nothing that can't be put down to other causes. Noisy floorboards, a gust of wind. But as I told you, I couldn't swear to being 100% sure. Well, I just feel another couple of days and we could get you something definite one way or the other. Fantastic, thank you. Yeah, we'll talk soon. The insurance company's happy for us to stay on another couple of days.
No seismic action last night? Got the seismology report right here if you want to look at it.
Must have been the wind then.
Yeah, when was the last time wind shook a house like that?
Last night. Are you all right?
Yeah.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Three a.m., just like last night. We know the hallway's airtight, so there aren't any drafts or anything like that can mess with the cameras.
Well, I'll keep documenting everything. Let's keep an open mind. Remember, we're only interested in facts. Holly! Oh, sorry. There you are. I'd like you to take some stills. Concentrate on the area around the front door and the hallway. You can double-check the cameras. Have a look at the sensitivity settings. I want to rule out any possibility of error. I'll make another pass with a thermal imager.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I have to say, when the wind
hit
the side of the house last night, scared the hell out of me. I had to question what I'm doing here.
Well, you're here for the science and the adventure.
Well, certainly not for the money. I suppose sensing stuff like this all the time, you'd be used to it.
No, not really. Still scares me.
So you decided to go and stay in a haunted house?
Well, it's kind of different. It's like someone who's, I don't know, afraid of flying and they get on a plane. So it's like they're facing their fears.
How's that working out for you?
Hopefully we'll see.
I don't know how you can drink coffee at this hour. Keep me awake all night.
You're always so sprightly, Liam. It's not natural.
It's nearly time.
Generator. That's good.
Three AM.
Holly?
Holly?
There's a man.
You can see someone?
Yeah.
Where?
He's standing right in front of me. By the door.
What is it?
He's looked straight at me. He's in the hallway.
still getting a reading, but it's very low. No, no, there's nothing now.
That was awesome.
It's gone.
No, something feels different.
I'm not getting a reading.
No, the ear feels different.
How does the ear feel different?
Don't talk to me like I'm a child, Scott.
I'm not talking to you like anything. Holly, you can't just throw out vague observations about how the ear feels and expect me to do cartwheels. What we need is facts.
Yeah, good one.
What did I say? Could still be just the wind.
You're kidding us, right?
You never seen a door get opened by the wind before?
Does nothing I say mean anything to you? I just saw this giant of a man smash his way through the house last night. If you don't believe me, then why are you still paying me to be here?
Look, I believe what you guys believe. I was there. But we can't show this to anyone. All we've got is a door opening and a light swinging.
Those cameras reacted to something. Something moved in front of those sensors.
It was so what? Look, I'm sorry, but I have to play devil's advocate here. Nothing we've captured actually proves anything.
Yeah, but what do you expect? You think the ghost is just going to come up to the camera and give us a little wave?
That'd help. No, I'm serious. I would love to capture something conclusive to prove the existence of the paranormal.
Yeah, well, just be careful what you wish for.
So what now?
Well, we just keep documenting everything.
What? No, we can't stay here. We can't just keep documenting. This entity doesn't want us to be here.
It can't hurt us. I have never come across a scientifically plausible case of anyone being harmed by one of these things. Scaring us is the worst it can do. It's like a roller coaster. Sure, it scares you. But that's the thrill of it. And isn't that one of the reasons why we choose to do this?
Well, I don't like roller coasters.
Is there anybody here with us? If there's anybody here with us, can you give us a sign? Repeat after me. Getting that?
What's wrong?
The temperature dropped. It's freezing. Are you not cold?
No.
God, it's getting colder. Are you reading anything on that?
No, not a flicker.
Who are you? Tell me your name.
wrong, Holly?
We don't want to cause you any harm. We just want to know who you are.
Yeah, sure.
It's the same feeling in here. It's cold. It's sad. Are you sure that thing is working?
I put a fresh battery in this morning.
It's like a big gloom. It's heavy on my lungs. Is anybody here? But it's like the feeling stops at the doorway. You know, there's a definite line here, and it just stops. Do it again.
Do it again. Oh. This thing can clearly interact with its physical environment.
Clearly?
Tonight I want to fog the hallway. Let's see if we can get a visual of it. Almost time. Anything?
It's gone.
What's going on?
What's wrong?
What happened?
I don't know.
Holly, what is it?
He's right in front of me. I can't move.
Holly. Take my hand. Come on. Take my hand. Well, we definitely got something last night. Whatever it was, smashed one of our cameras. Yes, well, that's the next step. Yes, yes, I understand that. I'm sure we can do it. Okay.
You can't say this was broken by the wind.
See anything, Holly?
This thing doesn't want us here. I say we get the hell out of here. Pack up and just get the hell out.
He's right. It doesn't want us here, and this thing is dangerous. Can we please just go?
This is exactly what we've been searching for. Why would I want to leave the minute we actually find something?
Is this about our assignment or your experiment?
Come on, Liam. You can't just leave.
It's my truck. I go, we all go.
Not me. One more night. That's all I'm asking. Look at what we've got here, Liam. No one's ever documented anything like this before. And this thing, it doesn't hurt any of us. It's frightening, sure. But being frightened won't kill you, right?
It broke a wall trying to get at Holly.
Yeah, but it didn't harm her, though, did it, Holly?
No.
We should go.
He's right about this room.
Yeah, the ghost can't come in here, whatever. Screw this.
You couldn't sleep?
It's making hot chocolate. I want one.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you can still sleep.
Huh? Oh, I always like the wind. I find it very relaxing.
It's not what I meant.
Careful,
top.
You want some?
No, thanks.
What's the coefficient of restitution for glass? Ollie, come away from there.
What's happening?
We're not here to harm you. Just tell us what you want. This way. This way.
Won't come in here. I've been getting glass out of my hair for days.
What is it about this room that stops it from coming in here?
We're all in agreement now, though, right? It's time to go. I don't care if the client believes any of this or not. Whatever's here doesn't want us around, and quite frankly, I'm okay with that. So, we've got enough recorded, yeah?
Scott?
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, so pack up and leave.
I want to try and get rid of it.
What?
Really? You want me to do a cleansing?
No, we're going to do this properly, scientifically, using sound displacement.
Oh, forget it. We got to get out of here, Scott.
What kind of ghost hunters are we? If we run the minute we find our first ghost, this is exactly what we want. This is our chance to do what no one else has ever done.
If we want to get rid of it, we've got to do it properly.
It will be done properly.
You know what I mean. Oh, come on. I know how to do it. People have been performing this for hundreds of years.
My equipment's in your car.
So was mine.
right.
What happened?
So what are you going to do when that doesn't work?
This little beauty produces the deepest bass signal that money can buy. I have more faith in this working than I have in your witchcraft.
Just going to irritate it even more.
So what? Oh, come on. You've got to be kidding.
Generator's out of gas.
So you'll refuel the generator and I'll set this up here.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Yes.
It's in front of you!
Whoa!
Thank you.
What do you think, honey?
I think it's gone.
Oh, absolutely. Clean as a whistle. I would not go so far as to say it's been easy.
Okay.
They're dying to take a look at the footage.
Good.
Well, Ollie, we did it.
Cold. Scott?
We should get some photographs.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we should go down there. I'll go.
Scott?
Scott? Are you all right?
I think there's a room down here.
What was that?
What
the hell is this? They look like scratch marks.
Totally dead.
Whoa! This thing's going crazy.
Something's down here with us.
There.
I've got to get out of here.
Holly.
I can't breathe. I've got to get out of here.
Come on, let's go. Liam. Thank you.
her to die down there. That tall man, he just left her to die. The room at the end.
Down this way, is it? Yep. And after we got rid of the entity, Liam noticed a cold spot on the wall there, so I went and I uncovered this. There's all sorts of scratch marks on the door. It looks like she was locked in down there. So, what happens now?
The body's not there.
What? What do you mean it's not there?
It's gone.
So you all went down into the basement and that's where you thought you saw the woman?
We did see a woman.
Has anybody been down there since?
We all saw her. She was mummified.
And sitting in a chair.
Are you okay, Holly?
Holly!
Trying to protect us, and that's why I didn't want us here.
Well, what do you mean, protect us? Protect us from what?
From her.
I got you!